Borderlands 2 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, language, sexual themes, and drug use. It is intended for players age 18 and over. You know what? I don't think I'm going to be able to do this one, so... we're not going to do it at all. What was the one I was working on? That's it. Fast cars, redneck explosions, just another day on Pandora. Not a lad, thanks.
I always buy guns you don't need.
Thank you.
Hodunks do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
What you doing down there? Double checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though!
Now that the dynamite's ready, head up to where the Hodunks got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
Why the
Echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zephyr Cuzzhounds! Zephyr's got a secret cache stash around here, but we ain't sure where. The Magman leaves the Zephyr bar every so often. Paul wants you to take her to the stash and then rob the place. But don't get too close to it.
Stash, but don't get too close. Don't get so close, man. I'm saying that scooter fella who kept Lucky ain't part of their family anymore. But we know the real truth, don't we, voice in me head? Good joke, voice in me head. You always know just what to say. I might be unfollowed. Nah, impossible. Just a few more years of making these trips to the cash dash and maybe Pop will finally love me. I'm a much better son than Lucky. I'm sprightly, I'm more talkative, and I wasn't buried alive in a shallow grave. One of my best qualities, that is. I agree, voice in me head. Dash now. I can't wait to get inside and not be ambushed. That's my favorite part of these trips, really. Not getting followed and ambushed. Is anybody there? Suppose not. Says you can open all them cash boxes now that you got the Batman's key. Thank you.
struggling to get back at those hodunks. Thanks for helping me out with this, by the way. My ma always says I wouldn't survive an all-out clan war between these idiots. I guess part of me wanted to prove her wrong.
Well, that's interesting. I just thought I was going to pop over a hill. I didn't know I was going to die.
We wish you luck in getting revenge on those who killed you, unless you were killed by Hyperion.
I'm sick of it.